Guess what we're doing today? Guess what I got?
I already know.
No, you don't. Here,
and
let me show you.
We don't have the money to
Let me show you. Let me show you. Let me show you, okay? I gotta make
what
a
center. What now?
I gotta make a center console for that car, so guess what I'm gonna do? See, because I got like 30 sheets of sheet metal.
I know, and that's supposed to be
for when
we make stuff.
But
to
look
sell.
At here. You see what that is?
Oh, shit, Pete.
Do you know what it is?
Yes,
it's
I know what it is.
So watch this. Are you ready? Huh? Are you ready? I'm going to make three giant cockroaches. Look at that, 6 feet. Giant cockroaches, they're gonna be climbing up my fucking wall over there. What do you think of that shit? Is that fucking crazy or what? Look, watch this.
That's already been done.
I don't give a shit where it's been done. It's been done over here, SWRNC. Look at here. Look how big that bastard is. Have you ever seen a cockroach that big, baby? And then look at the long antennas we're gonna have on it.
Yeah. Imagine.
We'll put some big red balls on each antenna. So when they hit wind, it's they're going to flap like that. What do you think of that? There you go. So that's our project. See, that's what we're going to do today.
I thought we were going to work and make some money.
We are working. I'm going to make the Santa console for the 34-2. It's a giant cockroach. It's a giant, it's a Texas-sized thing, you know? The biggest cockroaches in the world are where? Where are they at?
Florida?
No, they're in Brazil. They're in Brazil or something.
Well, yeah, they got really big bugs over there.
Bruno, you better watch your ass, because that cockroach is going to eat you for dinner, bud. He's going to eat you up. So I think we better get busy making them cock... Well, easy, easy. Don't get all jumpy and scared.
Scary. Oh, Bruno. What's the date today?
I don't know. 23rd or 4th?
Because Bruno's birthday's on the 25th.
Really?
Bruno will be 10 years old.
He needs another giant bone like he got for Christmas.
Look at those
Remember
eyes.
Remember that?
He's so sweet.
No, he's real looking sweet at you. You know why?
Because he's hungry.
Because it's lunchtime. And he's got to give us that cute little face because it's time to eat. Is it time to eat lunch? Well, come on, let's get it. Come on. Where's your lunch at? It's coming, boy.
Another one of Pete's.
Huh?
Crazy ideas.
Another one of what?
Pete's crazy ideas.
Because it's a wild, crazy thing, baby. What the hell? If you can't be crazy in life, you can't be nothing. Alright? It's a crazy, crazy world right here, right here! That's actually 5 feet, isn't it?
I guess.
That's what I measured, 5 feet.
It doesn't look that long.
It doesn't look like 5 feet.
The antennas are supposed to be way out here.
The antenna's going to be really long.
I know, they're supposed to be.
So what we got to do now...
Well, I didn't cut all this out.
That's fine, baby, we cut it out. So what we got to do now, we got to get some sheet metal over here because we're going to make four of them. Alright. Sure doesn't look like 5 feet, does it? See, that's the situation I have. I started out, I wanted 6 fucking feet, man. I told the lady I wanted a 6-foot cockroach. I told her that.
Hold that right there. 5 feet. 60 inches.
Well, it sure doesn't look like it. Should have been like 8 or 10 feet. Huh.
Doesn't look like 8 feet.
All right, let's get our cockroach out of the way. Okay, so you see the situation. It's gonna be a cockroach. It's a big cockroach. We gotta get some sheet metal over here. Minnie's gonna trace out some patterns and be right back. So what we're gonna do now is we got us a 4x10 sheet here, see? That's 4x10, Bruno. Did you know that? It's not time to eat yet, bud. So what Minnie's gonna do, she's gonna go ahead and get 4 of those cut out, see? Actually 3.5. And that is 5 foot, it's a 5-footer. I measured it. Doesn't look like it when it's laying down, but it is. So she's gonna do 4 bodies, trace them out, and that'll be the back, see? And then what we'll do is we'll cut the legs out separate, and we'll weld all that together, and then we gotta cut all the body pieces, and we'll weld that together on top of that, and I think we'll have it made. What are you doing?
Draw this out.
You got it right on the end there?
Motion there.
Now remember, we just want one of them's gonna be half. So the next one, just do it right to here, look. Well, you don't have to go exactly half, go about down to here where the legs are. At an angle, see the angle, well, fuck this leg right here. Just go half, kind of add an angle right in between the legs. Look, right there.
Okay.
Matter of fact, dude, just cut it off right there behind the legs. Can you do that?
Yeah.
Okay, on the next one. Why are you following that tape? All right, fine, I don't give a fuck.
Because it's right on the line of the butt.
Well, then do it, baby. What the fuck, man? You know? I'm going to open the door. It's hot. Okay? So take that one there and then just cut it right behind the legs on the next one down there.
Yeah.
And then come up here and do 2 full-size bodies.
You told me that.
Huh?
You told me that.
Well, I'm just telling you. Don't do that.
I know, I messed up.
Just draw it to the leg and then come over here like this and then come up here and then come right there and then we'll, you know, connect the fucking dots, baby.
Yes.
See what happens when people fuck with shit, see? Stupid ass barbecue crap. Let me tell you something. You see that line right there?
Yes, I know.
What?
It costs $350.
That's a lot of fucking dough.
Well, you shouldn't have ran over it that time.
Is that what happened?
Yes, he messed it up. See, we got our bugs drawn out on the metal.
No, that's the backing of the bugs.
The backing of the bugs.
It's a wobble bug.
It's a wobble bug.
Southwest Rod and Custom. That's Bruno. And we're always here. Right? So take it easy. Have fun. And enjoy what you're doing. See you later.